Hey everyone, it's me, Working Man, and sorry I accidentally hit stop recording when I checked the time. So, anyways, we're continuing on, and I guess the boss that we'll be fighting next is the scorpion guy who killed Luis or whatever. Let's see. Oh, yeah, here we go. Man, this sucks. I wish I could go back and get that treasure that I missed. Because, I mean, I don't know how, because that room right there, like, you couldn't get up the stairs without Ashley, I think. I mean, and then there was that other room. I mean, it sucks. Maybe, I don't know, let's see if we can go back now. Hoping we can, because I want to get that shit. No, come on. Damn it. I mean, did I fuck up and, like, do something wrong? I mean, I don't think I did. I mean, maybe you can get back there later or something? I don't know. Thought I saw something flashing. Another little trolley? Nice. Hell yeah. Can always use mine darts. Let's go back. Ooh, flash. Okay, so there should be something over here. Green gem. Velvet blue. And the spinal. Damn it. Okay, I guess I got the whatever that treasure was. It was probably the gem. Another spinal. Four knights shall clear the path.
Wait. Follow me. Wait.
Let's see.
Follow me. Wait.
It's gotta be like a some kind of riddle here. Let's see. I see one knight. Two knights. Okay, so maybe this one. Well, no, that's not it. Oh wait, I see oh, those are two knights. Oh, you can push these, okay.
Follow me.
Wrong one. I guess we'll check out this room real quick. Damn, I missed. Is it barred from the other side or something? I wonder if this will work. Let's see. Nope.
I think you've lived long enough. Let's see if you can survive this time.
No! There's gotta be something in here we can use. If she hadn't said that, I'd have been dead. Blood. Oh, God. Hold on. I got three bullets. I gotta make them count. Oh shit, still coming. Hell yeah. Queen's Grail. Okay. There we go. We need that rifle ammo. Ooh, here we go. I guess we gotta go back here, I guess. Wait. Oh. Do we gotta do this puzzle again? Are you kidding me?
Wait.
No?
Follow me.
Here we go. Now we gotta find, I guess, the King's Grail. Let's see. Should be something to our left. Wait, what is this? Oh yeah, this is where we came in. Yes, I can always use handgun rounds. Hell yeah, take the yellow orb. Damn it. Yay. Oh, shit. Any more, you bastards? Huh? So there's nothing else in here. Ooh, I'll take that. Nah, guess I can't combine that. Hell yeah. Shotgun shells are always good. I'm so glad I got rid of that, you know, whatchacallit, submachine gun. Alright, time to rock and roll. Oh, shit! They are pissed. Oh, come on. Can I heal her now? There we go. One last shot. Hmm. The big boss, huh? Ah! Jesus Christ! Run! Let's try, I don't know, flashbang on him. Okay, now, let's try a little dirt gun. Oh, what? Did I blow up, actually? Tell you what, let's have this ready to go. Gotcha. Actually, let's use this. Now for a good old flashbang. Damn it. That worked out pretty well. Oh man, I want that gem on top of it. It looks like a really expensive one too. Ah, guess I can't get it.
Follow me.
I mean, look at that one. That's a huge gem. Big old sapphire. I can't believe I can't get that. What's on that one? It's like a... I don't know, some kind of amber or something? I don't know. Door. Let's see. I think it said there's a merchant back this way. Okay, so we got some guards now. Okay, it says to my left, right? Or, yeah, to my left. How am I missing this? Okay, something weird's going on here. Okay, go this way. No, too far. Turn right. Oh, it's right here. The hell did I miss that? That's always good. Oh, hello. Secondary merchant.
Welcome.
Wait, what is this? For this game, you need to use to use weapons that I've selected. Stranger, choose your weapon type. Stranger, I guess rapid fire. Tell you what, yeah, I'll use the shotgun. So, I guess I didn't win anything, or... Fuck it, let's try again. Maybe I gotta be a little more accurate or something, or... I mean, I hit every target. Damn it. Terrible. Let me try out the sniping set. Okay, I like a pistol better anyway. Damn. Ooh, I got a prize. Wait, what did he give me? A bottle cap? I hate this fucking manual reload shit. Damn it! I sucked. Again. Damn it, it's like jerking around. I got a prize, so let's see what I got. One bottle cap. Can I trade those for something? Oh, here, you have bottle caps. So, I guess it's just trophy site that I unlock, so I don't know, I guess it's not really worth my time.
Is that old? Thank you.
Let's see.
Is that old? Thank you.
Yeah, I guess that's good enough for now. He doesn't have any first aid spray.
What are you selling? Come back anytime.
Okay. I will. I think it's down here. Save that. Nothing. Oh, what? Ugh. The hell was that? Did I knife her or did the snake get her? I mean, you know, she needs to stay the hell out of my way if she, you know, is gonna stand around when I got my knife out. There's some treasure up here somewhere. Ooh, yes. Although I feel like right now I could really use some rifle bullets. Wait, what was that? Oh, okay. Ew, what the hell is this thing? Not sure if I'm hurting it. See if I can get her to call me a pervert.
Where are you going, Leon?
I don't really miss her.
Great. More of them.
This sounds like a job for Captain Shoddy. Yeah, fall to your death. Ah! Ah! Alright, that's it, bitch. I'm gonna smoke this herb and I'm about to kick your ass. There we go. Yeah. Hurts, doesn't it? Ah, get off me! Damn it, there are so many of them. See how y'all respond to a little bit of okay, let's see. You guys are tougher than I thought. Yes. Anymore, you freaks. The other lever. Something's not right. Let's see. Oh, I bet I gotta shoot those chains. Oh, there we go. I bet a boss battle's about to start as I try to go through here. Nope. I figured that thing was gonna hatch or something. You got old man.
Welcome. Got some rare things. What are you selling?
You better have some good stuff, because, you know.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all?
I want to upgrade my guns.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger?
Damn it.
Is that
all? Keep hitting me like too fast.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger?
Ah!
Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you selling?
How much do you want for the chicken egg? 300? It's not really worth it.
What are you buying?
Yes, I can upgrade my Punisher. I really love this gun. It is so good.
Is that all, strength? Thank you.
Oh, I can upgrade my shotgun too. I'll have to come back for that.
Come back anytime.
I will. Let's see. I wonder if we're gonna run into Ada anytime soon. We got someone up there on the catwalk. Could I shoot you?
If you even scratch her, I'll break your bones.
First, we shall see if you can make it this far. I'll be waiting.
Shit.
Yeah, if you'd used the sniper rifle, you probably could have shot him. All right. love it whenever it drops little spinals. Damn it, I really need some fucking sniper ammo right now. Ah, get off me! You know what? I'm gonna use that egg. Drop it. Give me some sniper bullets. Damn it. Gotta be some around here somewhere. Hell, I'm getting low on all kinds of bullets. I need shotgun and magnum, darts. At least I'm finding plenty of pistol rounds. Something's jammed the gears. Alright. Let's see what's jammed the gears. There's another 2x4. Is there another one I see down there? Where are you, you little fucker? Hopefully that's all. Here chanting. Ow! Fucker? Yeah. That don't feel good, does it? Where did she go? Oh man, I didn't mean to take it. Ow! Fuck you. You know, I hope that they do make video games like, you know, realistic, kinda, in a way. Like, sort of like in the movie Ready Player One, where basically, you know, you can buy, like, a suit where you can feel pain when you play a game. I think that'd be pretty fun. I mean, I wouldn't want to feel, like, actual getting hit with an arrow, but I mean, it'd be fun to, you know, like, it would make, like, say, Dark Souls or, I don't know, something like this a little more, like, I don't know, I guess scary, because, you know, the pain is real, so, you know, whenever someone shoots you, it might feel like someone zapped you or something. Alright, finally, I'm getting some more rifle ammo. Hey, don't get me wrong, I love having my pistol ammo, but, oh man, how am I supposed to, can I climb over this? No? But anyway, yeah, I mean, you know, sometimes I need those, you know, that rifle ammo. Maybe I can drop down or something? I mean, how the hell do you, no? Hello? I need to get down from here. Gotta be a trick to this. Let's see. Maybe there's a door or something I didn't see. I mean, I'd better find another way. I mean, just 2x4s, or well, maybe it's metal. What in the ever living hell? Maybe, is there another way to go up or something? I mean, I don't think I can move these boxes or anything. I mean, let me look around. Checking. Maybe I missed. Okay, well. Actually, you know what? Let me see if I can go further down. Yes, I can. Ah, dynamite! Oh, shit.
Oh.
Hiya! Yeah, fuck you. Oh, right. Hell yeah. Love finding some mine darts. Come on, drop a spinal. Damn it. Alrighty. This looks like a job for Mr. Grenade. And there. That was perfect. I thought he'd drop some bullets, but I guess not. Please, I ain't scared of y'all. I got the riot shotgun, bitch. Look at that. Oh yeah, what are you gonna do? Bam! 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 You got an RPG? Fuck you! Oh yeah? Karate kick! Get off! Fuck you! Alright, let's see. You don't wanna play dirty? I can play dirty.